Hello. My name is Jonathan Frakes, and I'm going to explain the Darknet. Did you know that every time you take a photo, your location is stored in the image file's metadata? Maybe you did. Are you also aware that when you buy a robotic vacuum cleaner like this, you give the company permission to take measurements of your home and give that data to third parties? Fucking outrageous. By the way, the company that makes these vacuum cleaners is called iRobot. Like the Will Smith movie where robots try to destroy humanity. Think about that. We live in a world where big technology companies know more about us than we do about ourselves. It's totally understandable that some people prefer to remain anonymous on the internet. For that, they use a special network called the Onion Router, or just Tor. If you open a site on the internet, the data packet containing the content comes directly from the provider's server, totally traceable. If you open a darknet address, the data packets are not transferred to you directly. First, they're routed through the Tor network from node to node. Each node only has contact with the previous node and the next node, but never the whole chain. That means it's no longer possible to trace who originally sent the data package. Are you really sure that it was Lisa who sent the data? Or did we use the darknet to keep you in the dark? Oh yes, one more thing. Don't do drugs.